figured you had a flair for the dramatic.
Oh, you know me so well.
I'm really gonna miss these bonding sessions when I kill you.
Look at you. Mercutio to my Tybalt.
Don't be too excited. Tybalt dies at the end.
I'm surprised you knew that.
I didn't. Kinsey told me over the radio.
Well, at least you're honest.
Always. That way you know I'm not lying when I say I'm gonna rip your goddamn head off.
You're adorable. Xin-Jai?
Yes, Your Excellency.
Is the Empire watching?
Of course, Your Excellency.
Humanity is dead, my friend. The time has come for you to follow suit.
That. Let's do this.
Once I kill you, my whole empire will see the futility of humanity's last stand. Here and now, I shall show the Xin Empire once more why they serve me.
You didn't give them a choice. It's time that changed.
Oh, please. I have conquered countless worlds! Only your pride makes you think the Saints could defeat!
Zinyak, this isn't pride. This is wrath.
There is no universe in existence where you could defeat me! Killing you will be my greatest triumph! Means continue this futile attempt. Do not think you are gaining any ground here, Saint. It seems you will die alone in the cold emptiness of space.
Thank you. Is that all you got?
You think you're winning, don't you? How amusing.
Fuck? Oh, that's just not fair.
I do hope you like my latest creations. They're very friendly.
What the hell are those for?
Readings on those CIDs are showing high amounts of explosives inside. I would not let them get close.
Well, great. Thanks for the tip. Nothing I do can get past that shield. I'm open to ideas here.
Those CIDs seem to be able to pass through unhindered. Perhaps throwing them back would work.
All right, I'll give it a try. But I'll need that shield down eventually.
Very well. I will attempt to find the power sources generating the shield.
Keep me posted.
Clever, but ultimately futile.
Even your technology wants it.
We'll see about that.
I am awesome! Suits having some problems.
No, my dear Saint. I am not the one with the problem. You forget. I have an army at my command.
How about you fight me on your own, Saint?
And deny my people the enjoyment of aiding their beloved leader? I think not.
I think your people would get over it. Better you than me. Zinyak, I'm coming for you.
Don't expect it to be that easy for you.
Oh, shit. Guys, I could really use some help in here. Vinci, Matt, Keith, anyone.
To paraphrase the writer William Shakespeare, all that lives must die, even a saint.
The president! Okay, I'm in trouble.
We got your back.
Yeah.
What is this intrusion?
Damn, am I glad to see you guys.
Get the fuck away from the boss, assholes.
Draw their fire.
No problem.
Now to get this fucking shield.
This changes nothing!
Your whole empire is about to change. No one's coming to save you now.
The legacy of the Sin Empire will continue to live on. Will avenge.
Shut the fuck up!
Do I get a manservant or what?
Excellency, I'm Xinjai, your personal steward.
All right, CJ, I need you to level with me. How technologically advanced are the Xin?
In our experience, we are the most advanced culture in the known universe.
Xinyak told a friend of mine that he could restore Earth. Was he lying?
A half-truth, your excellency. Earth has been atomized. There is no undoing that. However, time travel would allow you to see Earth again before its destruction.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Time travel?
Xinyak was fascinated with Earth culture. He made it a point to go back and build a menagerie of his favorite humans.
Don't tease me, Your Excellency.
Let's go on a field trip.
This is how we do it.
the west side. So I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. I'll designate a driver, take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. The honeys in the streets say money, yeah, we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime skirts and the guys that can eye. All the gangbangers forgot about the drive-by. Gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say. I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
Let's flip the track in the old school back. The track, bring the old school back.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it. All hands are in the air and wave from here to there. If you're an OG Mac or a wannabe player, you see the hood's been good to me ever since I was a lowercase g. But now I'm a big G. The girls see I got the money, $100 bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. Get yours in a six-fold. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hands up and let me hear the party say. I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because
this is how we do it.
Ooh, South Central does it like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor. Was sell, and all they said was 6-8 East school. And people thought the music that he made was good. The liver DJ and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said. You and LG are gonna make some cash. Sell a million records and we're making a dash.
Oh, I'm buzzing.